Good morning, everyone. Mrs. Sharma is away today. Please welcome your TLC.
I'm happy to be here today. Today I'm going to teach you about Vaisakhi. So who can tell me about Vaisakhi?
We already know about Vaisakhi.
Really? Then tell me what's it about.
Vaisakhi is an Indian spring festival. But it can also be celebrated anywhere like in Canada and schools.
It's celebrated on April 13th.
But every single 36 years, it is celebrated on April 14th.
This year, it will be celebrated on April 13th.
It is a harvest festival.
Harvest means when the farmers gather their rabi crops.
Like wheat, oil seeds, and sugar canes.
Vaisakhi is a Sikh religious holiday. In 1999, Guru Gobind Singh founded the Khalsa Panth.
Not 1999, in 1699, it is celebrated as the birth of Khalsa.
That is a group of men who were brave enough to help and teach people about the Sikh way to live a good life, look after the poor and homeless, and stand up for their beliefs.
Wow! You guys do know a lot about Vaisakhi.
We know so much more!
Vaisakhi marks the beginning of Hindu solar new year. In India, some people will bathe in rivers or lakes to cleanse their bodies.
People wear new clothes, wear special dresses, kurtas and suits. They wear traditional jewelry. The colors you might mostly see are gold, orange, yellow, blue and purple.
Like this. People clean their houses and eat special food. People can exchange gifts like sweets.
Many people visit the Gurdwara where they listen to prayers and eat a community meal.
People like to do dance to Gita and Bhangra. Oh, I have an idea. Let us show you.
Let us try.
Try and Miss Gill, you're joining us.
Those were amazing dances.
Miss Gill, can I share a story about how I celebrate Vaisakhi in India?
Of course.
I was born in India. We celebrate Vaisakhi by going to the Golden Temple. First, I took a bath in the special water. My family and I enjoyed it. Then my mom got me my special clothes and jewelry on me. After we went to go and listen to the Babaji say a special prayer. 2 hours later, I went downstairs. My mom served food. We ate roti and dal rice. My mom drank cha, but I didn't.
Thank you for sharing. Would anyone else want to share?
We spend time together.
We dance and sing together.
Before COVID-19, we would go to the Gurdwara and join the parade.
We wear special clothing and exchange gifts with our cousins.
My family doesn't celebrate Vaisakhi, but we celebrate Christmas. My grandma makes biryani, and we have a family dinner together.
Me too.
Me three, but at school, I participate in Diwali fun.
This class knows so much about Vaisakhi. I learned so much from you. Everyone did a great job. You all deserve an early recess. Now please go wash up or sanitize, and let's get ready to go outside.
Yay! Happy Vaisakhi from the
ਜੱਕ ਦਾ।
Sasrikal, hello. We will be introducing you to Division 3. First, the boys will be coming.
Attitude, I'm gonna come on, chocolate, I'm gonna come on. ਕੀ ਹੋਇਆ?
ਇੰਡੀਆ ਤੋਂ ਫੋਨ ਆਇਆ ਸੀ। ਡੈਡੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਇਸ ਸਾਲ ਤੇਰਾ ਵਿਆਹ ਕਰ ਦੇਣਾ। ਤੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਕਰਨਾ ਵੀ ਆ ਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ?
ਮੈਂ ਕਰਦਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਥੋੜਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ, ਥੋੜਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੇ ਦੇ।
Staff all around the world, we wish you a happy Vaisakhi, and this is all for today.